Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing the last name from your YouTube channel name. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is actually no way of changing your last name on the mobile app for YouTube. If you try to remove your last name within the app, it gives an error, so we need to open a web browser. I like to use Firefox for this because when using Chrome, I've noticed it always tries to reopen the YouTube app instead of using the browser. So open up your web browser, go to youtube.com and sign in if you aren't already. Now click on your profile icon at the top right of the screen and then tap on desktop. This will reload YouTube in desktop mode. Tap your profile icon at the top right of the screen again, but this time select the Settings button. In the settings here, by where it says the channel name, tap on Edit on Google. Now you can remove any text from your last name and leave it empty. Tap OK up top when you're ready to save it. Your YouTube name has now been updated and a last name is no longer required for your channel. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.